Well, I can tell you from the moment that Ted Gatsas won a second term in office as mayor of Manchester in a landslide fashion, speculation immediately began to swirl that he just might try and parlay that popularity in a bid to replace John Lynch in Concord. But today, his supporters were disappointed by the news that he was going to sit this one out, instead keeping his focus on the city of Manchester.
For some reason, everybody was waiting on me.
Well, the waiting is now over, and while the tan may have given it away, Mayor Gatsas says he made up his mind with his wife, and of all places, while on vacation in Aruba.
Took some walks on the beach. We sat under the huts and had conversation, and I can tell you she was very, very supportive.
But in the end, Gatsas says there is simply too much unfinished business in Manchester for him to walk away now. But it does seem clear the 61-year-old Republican was heavily recruited to get into this race.
Not easy. I mean, there were people, Republicans, independents, and Democrats that I had calls from throughout the state. As a matter of fact, I even received a couple of checks that I had to send back.
So with Gatsas officially out, the declared candidate field looks like this. Former Senate candidate Ovid LaMontagne and former state rep and GOP activist Kevin Smith on the Republican side, and a pair of former state senators, Maggie Hassan and Jackie Cilley, make up the Democratic field so far. But the Gatsas decision may leave a big opening for someone to run through.
He would have been a pillar that would have challenged Ovid LaMontagne's status as the front runner. What this news really does, though, is it opens up the ability for someone else to get in this race, because now you don't have to challenge someone like Ted Gatsas.
Cue Northampton businessman Steve Kenda. He's seriously exploring a bid and confirmed today a decision will come in a couple of weeks.
All right, but time is running out for others who may be considering a campaign for governor. The filing deadline fast approaching in June, but with Mayor Gatsas now out, it should be interesting to see if someone who's been sitting on the sidelines might now be motivated to get in the game. Reporting live, Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.